concerned. I mean, is that what you would suggest people do?
I'm sorry. Here, the last question. To go outside?
Yeah, if you're inside a house or a building and you feel shaking, I mean, what would you advise people to do?